sticks in your penis.
Solomon is, I mean, no, Javice says too. The man kissed my hand. Well, no, like, he didn't kiss it. He did, like, that little thing where I did last year, if you know what I did. Have you ever played Kevin?
Disgusting.
I'm quitting.
Y'all niggas do that to me, and I'm horrible
at the game. Device, what do you want me to end?
How about play me? But my man is not even downloaded, kid.
Exactly. Exactly. Yes, you is.
I just want to call.
Alright. If you ain't so scared, go look for it right now.
I have it downloaded.
I chose the wrong play. Oh my god.
Yeah,
What? What? That was the play I was trying to originally run, but... Come on! Is he that trash?
So I can't hang on, and as I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that
I saw. Stop lying, bro. You're not even that bad at Barker. I mean, you trash. You trash, but like.
Yeah, he is trash, but not that trash. He's trash, but not that trash. Solomon.
Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
and that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense.
Pause.
But you typically run out there a little bit upset.
Yeah, please say pause after that one.
There's Newton, and he's going to drop this off to the score line.
Solomon, can you tell me this? If I just got a user too, why did he tackle me? No, but why did he tackle me if it said user juke? Like, I juked him. The person that I juked tackled me even though it said user juke. No, I took. Alright. You're not listening. Man! I hate this game. What's Madden? I hate a game called Madden. Are we trying to do what, Jars? Ice me out. Solomon, why are you talking so much? Oh my gosh, I'm getting offline. Gosh, bro, this dude was seriously in the end zone and fumbled, but I'm never picking Carolina again. I'm never picking him again. This man was doing a full blitz. No one was on the wide receiver. So I'm like, gosh, bro. No! I'm not even in my mic, my mic is loud. Calm down. Is that better? Is that better? Alright, so if my mic is loud, I swear if I get kicked, I'm wild. All this man.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy.
He's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown.
Antonio Brown. Am I the only one that heard that? This first half. Then the
Steelers find a way to stretch their lead. Solomon, I'm like Delete Madden. And all he takes off with it is a fake. He will push his way down to about the 14.
And he is not going to get in there. He stops short of the goal line. And the lead is going to stay right where it is. Is he a pair? Is it? Oh, he's a pair of glasses in marriage. What overall is he? And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back
shy of the 20. So the football switching hands here in just a second. And, you know, Tom Brady, just to go off on a tangent for a second, may have lost the Super Bowl. But third MVP this past season, and what he did at age 40, really something, right, Charles? Funchess is free. He's at the 50. The 30, past the 20, touchdown, Carolina. Devin Funchess, 82 yards. And the Panthers strike quickly here for 6 points. Now Anderson. And that'll be incomplete.
Let me go ahead and show my age a little bit. I liked it when they would fake it from the 3 yard line, right? When
he didn't want to hear his rage.
Oh, there's a fake, and he's going to get two. That's great. But from the 15, the risk reward is just not there.
That's so risky to get 15 yards on a fake. Oh, you see the result right there.
Yeah, I know these young whippersnappers are trying to do different things in this game, but
you're not a playmaker. Stop dribbling.
Get off my lawn.
That's darn right.
CD, I want to get your thoughts on some potential free agents this offseason before we change the possession here.
Now, but Solomon makes one mistake. Oh, that wasn't my fault.
Kirk Cousins is one.
Yeah, we're talking about difference makers. Kirk Cousins at the quarterback position. He's going to be coveted around the league by quarterback needy teams. Case Keenum had a big year. Could he move? But how about
Le'Veon
Bell, Deion Lewis, some pass catchers, Jimmy Graham, Jarvis Landry, Sammy Watkins, and about the guy who goes and gets quarterbacks,
He's not even out there as free agents.
23 yards on the play. Now a play for the here on first down.
You think your mom could take us around?
This will be caught by Brown. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down. Talk about a big first half. Already has the two touchdowns. Adding the receiving total, then picking up the first down.
He's coming off the line so fast. Trey's mom is wrong. The defensive backs
with his explosiveness, and he's chipping away at their confidence.
And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. He'll get on the scramble there. It'll be second.
Even when she gets her ankle snapped, bro,
he was going through his progression.
She still stays on defense.
Not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides.
Because I remember this one time when Trey freaking did the snapback and she started stumbling, but she got right back.
To avoid the hit. Scrambling not particularly a Roethlisberger's strong suit, but he does get the job done there.
Trey started sharply.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot.
Hammering for the goal line.
Start a share play, dog.
By the Panthers. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the
Solomon, start share play.
When I see a play like that, I come back to risk reward.
Solomon, can you please start share
play? But is it worth it at that point, whatever you're going to pick up?
Apparently, you can't hear me.
In this case, lose the football throw.
Should have gone down. I mean, hindsight's always 20/20, but that's the safe play.
You're exactly right. Hindsight's really never wrong, is it? Because you can analyze it, but I think ultimately you got to look at it as a first
option.
Taking care of the ball, doing what you can, and that's it. Don't worry about it anymore.
All told, it's an even 30 and a first down.
At this stage of the game, the run pass.
What in the blood?
Because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for
only,
big runs like that.
Only OG QJ defense.
Pick up another first down with that run.
What in the blood, man? Are you dumb? Are you playing?
On first and 10, Newton. Caught left side by Funchess. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 at enemy territory.
He's pulled.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout.
I don't understand. Madden. So if I lose that game, you're getting a Fortnite. I mean, Madden, right? What?
I they're up by four. I mean, so sir.
On first down,
they're up by nine.
It's caught by Funchess. Now a timeout called with 3 seconds to go, and of course they're in field goal range in the final seconds of this first half.
That dude's getting too comfortable.
This clearly the final play of the half, but no field goal attempt. They're going for it with 3 seconds remaining. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run.
Solomon, can you do shoot?
And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. A final shot before the break. Newton. Gonna throw deep for the
this game is trash. I'm on here calling this game is trash. Oh my God. But who are you?
Look at Trey.
This will be taken short. And they're going to be set up in excellent field position up past the 45.
That strong return has set them up nicely for this drive. And we all know the next score is going to have a major impact on this game.
Trey, why did you do it so short?
Newton on first down. Now they go screen. It's complete. Finding room inside the 40. And he'll be
look
taken
at Trey.
Down, but not
green.
Before getting this inside the 30. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
When you run a screen pass really well, you gotta like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield. A really nice pickup.
And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. 23 yards on the play. In the red zone this time.
That was y'all. You said, check that apple juice not lean. That was y'all.
This will be caught just inside the 10.
I'm not gonna lie to you, Solomon. That one was lit. I'm not drinking apple juice. What you say?
You get a guy that catches the ball, but you stop him for no gain.
Without a doubt, because of
I'm gonna say that.
To
I still
to
get wrong.
After the catch. And they miss. And that turns into what? A huge
sipping
play.
Apple juice.
What?
In this case,
no, he said sipping apple juice not.
Touchdown, Carolina.
He said sipping apple juice not.
Touchdown of the afternoon. And the Panthers are now an extra point away from tying up this game.
It's codeine
that's liquid, bro.
Nah. Alcohol is that thing that you drink. That
it's called in a spray. Yeah, it's called freaking
conversion.
What's it called? Cough syrup. Jolly Richard.
And ice. Get away from me.
That's how you make it. What you mean, crackhead?
The 2-point conversion is successful.
They passed, what's it called? Yeah, and playmaker.
So unsuccessful there on the onside kick.
And they nerfed playmaker sharps.
But Solomon, this dude I'm playing, bro, he is so trash. I just came back from a 9.
He just pushed you off out of bounds.
And all he doing is
Burger with a give to Bell. Room to run inside the 40. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line.
He made both of them.
That burst good for 20 and a first down.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral.
You can tell.
Also has that sense of where holes are going to be.
Yeah, this game is trash.
I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
23 yards on the play. You know, when I see passes like that, I'm reminded of something you and I talked about yesterday. Big Ben was a wide receiver the first 3 years of high school, sitting
brick
behind
wall
the coach's son.
Brick wall on gold?
That opportunity, I think he's made the most of it.
It's always the coach's son, isn't it?
I just said on gold.
When he looks downfield, he knows what the receivers are going to do. He actually has wide receiver's eyes when he's throwing the ball.
What?
Here's
Never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the why couldn't you do that to him when you're
are just quicker than fast? A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
He needed three, he got two. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth.
Big greens.
Now it's Roethlisberger.
Big greens.
For Steelers touchdown. My gosh. If anybody else shoots the freaking Browns, I'm not shooting them.
Big fourth down conversion for the score and the defense.
Big time for them. How about them just deciding to go for it on fourth down? And, forget the field goal, because that looked like an easy 3 points. Yeah, you might have had a defensive breakdown in there, but they pressed the issue and found a way to get it into the end zone. Give them big credit for that.
And that time he's smothered as he's wrestled down.
That strong return has set them up nicely for this drive. And we all know the next score
you should have shut that song
on this game.
I joined Cherry Park when he left. Bro, what happened to the Blue Braves? The Blue Braves had it better.
Russell Shepard, 60 yards. And the Panthers are now an extra point away from tying up this game. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
What's your first rebounding?
Sean, this is a good game. This is a good game. It's 27-28.
They running your own play.
I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Throwing is Newton. And that is incomplete. Well, they went for the lead there, and remember, that's the second two-point try they haven't converted on, so those two extra points, if they had those, they'd be winning.
And I think the reason they're going for it here is that they were unsuccessful the first time. So when you miss the first time, you're not in a position where you're chasing points, and in this case, it didn't work out well for them at all.
I know they're down, but starting the third quarter there with the onside kick, what'd you think?
Well, I think that they're looking at it as we may not have as many possessions in this game as we want. There may be that sense and that feel that they've got to go ahead and make something happen. Steal possession, try and steal some points, and get themselves right back in a position to try and win the game.
That's caught inside the 20.
Yeah, I'm going to get off.
And he is down deep into Carolina territory. It's a big play there for the Steelers. 44 yards. From the red zone now, here's Roethlisberger on first down.
They're not just setting up. You're setting him up, right?
And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Jesse James, a 15-yard touchdown grab. And the Steelers are going to add on to their lead. Boswell on now to kick this one away. Short kick. One of the up middle take it down. And they'll be set up with good field position here as he gets this up over the 40-yard line.
It's the third quarter, and they're down on the scoreboard. And while no one wants to hit the panic button just yet, points are a necessity on this drive. What a great way to get set up.
Cam's going to run the option right. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain there as he kept it himself at second down.
And one of the things that makes this play so difficult to defend is that it has so many options to it. And the quarterback has to go through them and fast. Do you hand it off inside? Do you keep it yourself? Do you pitch it to a trailing back? On this play, it's hard to say that he made the right decision because that play was swallowed up for no gain. But one of the things you like about a zone read play that has an option component to it is that it gives you plenty of different ways to go. On this one, though, I'm not sure they chose the right one. Maybe they should have pitched it out on this one because the play was absolutely swallowed up.
Here's Newton. They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey.
And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. The screen does get him 9, but it also brings up a fourth down. Here's Michael Pilardi now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. And now on fourth and one, it's a fake. A little trickeration.
Breaking free song.
I'm going to practice today.